So, my recent thought of brilliance is to tattoo a fucked or fucked up right across my foot. Because it is fucked. Like, I mean, look at it. It's crazy looking. It's kind of... I'm lucky it's still attached, to be honest, but it's not right. It's not right. So I'm thinking about tattooing fucked up on it. What do you guys think? Let me know. I don't know. I like it.